boy, back in action, like I never left.
Homecoming tickets are now on sale. You can get them at lunch at C103. If you have ASB, it's 25, without is 30, and 40 for guests.
Get your guest passes from Ms. Bonato, and you must buy your ticket and guest ticket together.
Those are due on October 18th. Speaking of HOCO, we're having a homecoming proposal competition via social media.
It'll be open from October 7th to October 25th, and the winner will get a free homecoming ticket for them and their
I didn't even see you there. Oh, listen, I'm really not Prince Charming. In fact, I'm not even a prince. But I was wondering, Miss Warren, if you'd be my Cinderella, I'll be your Prince Charming. Come to homecoming with me. It's called Once Upon Homecoming, November 7th.
October 16th is the PSATs this Wednesday for freshmen, sophomores, and juniors. Seniors, you guys have to really create the Creative Arts Building to complete your FAFSA, and then you go to first period afterwards. That's for everyone. It is Kindness Week for Pitt Unified. Today is Fist Pump Day, so you know, fist pump people.
UNICEF Club is hosting a Hurricane Dorian donation drive. Please bring your donations to G104. You can bring things such as canned foods, clothes, school supplies, sanitary items, and water.
Have a great day, Pirates!
Spirit of Marilyn calling me, audibly, boiling she. Said that she would never leave, continue to torture me. Telling me to come with her, underneath my comforter. And she brought a gun with her, pills and some rum with her. Took me on the balcony, telling me to jump with her. Yeah, I'm in the ghost, but I ain't doing stunts with her. I ain't trying to be that, haters wanna see that. But I got him Aggie, cause I win the gold like Gabby.
She's just a girl and she's on fire.